here we are. First time loose in the house because we work our way up to it.
Here's Esme. Say hi, Esme.
And there's Carlisle.
Yes, we're very excited.
I was quite impressed a moment ago. Esme jumped from the floor right onto my little bench here. Yes. And now she's lounging on the couch looking beautiful. Whoop. And now we're off. Yes. Okay. Oh, what do we see over there?
Here's the baby. Give me.
We're so happy. Woo! Slid right in. There we go. Slid right in. Jumping up. Very athletic. Very athletic. I'm most impressed. Oh, is that a good idea? Do you think that's a good idea? Yeah. That's Carlisle. See, the ears are a little, the hair on the ears are longer. Yes, and the little tail's happy. Come here. Come here. Where did they go? They went to the kitchen where I'm baking my son's birthday cake. Come here. Whoa. They're very athletic. Very athletic. Come on. Let's go this way. Come on. Go this way. Go this way. Happy, happy. Happy, happy. Yes. Very talented. How's that? Very talented. Yes. You know what? You're going home on Sunday. Yes, you are. You're going home on Sunday, Carla. And then my little girl here, we're still waiting for your home. Yes, we are. Look, we're still waiting for your home. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Very sweet. Look at that face. See that face. Yes. I really like these dogs. I like them a lot. Okay, seriously. Can you believe these dogs have been caged their whole lives? Look how happy they are. Good babies. Okay, I just turned off the camera and they started wrestling with this, so I turned it back on real fast. And yeah, this is my leather, white leather couch that they're wrestling on, but what can I say? Yes. Okay, so this is Esme on the left and Carlisle. Oh, we just did a backflip. Okay, Carlisle on the right. And they are totally and utterly ridiculous. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, how funny are y'all? Really? Really? See, the nice thing is they come fully trained. You don't have to train them to get on the furniture. I taught them that. Isn't that cool? It's like a full service rescue. Yeah, what can I say? How silly. Are you happy? You are. Yes, you are. I really am not a small dog person, but I love these two. They're great. And there's no lack of enthusiasm. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now.